PR will claim he came to power through depth, leadership, and integrity. But that's bullshit. That oily bastard's going to cheat his way to the Senate, and this is where you come in. There are trucks at Pier 39. One of them has voting machines. Find the truck and attach a GPS tracker to Pier 39. Find the truck that has the voting machines. It'll be bound for Washington. Okay, make your way inside. Keep quiet. Great. Now search the docks. They're looking for something that tells you which truck has the voting machines and is headed for Washington. Search containers, computers, anything. When you've figured it out, tag the right truck. Assholes tag one, so we can forget about intercepting those voting machines. We're going to try something else to keep the elephant sweet. We can trigger a re-election by scrambling the server at the polling place. To avoid suspicion on our sponsor, we'll make it look like collateral damage by robbing the bank next door. This is our last chance to help the elephant. Remember, we're here to make it look like a bank robbery. If some election equipment gets destroyed in the process, that's too bad. It would be a real shame if voting results became unusable somehow. There's going to be a server nearby. The votes are on there. Find it and wipe it out.
Down on the ground! I got it!
Okay, that's the server. Get the scrambler on there. For it.
Shield down!
twice. Hudson's down.
Blake Taser.
Shift it!
Watch the fire!
force coming in.
Follow me. Hey, Clover.
Brace yourself.
Move it!
You clowns just wrote the most exciting chapter in the story of Washington politics. And probably the most honest. Great work.
Absolute class, my friends. Thanks to you, we will have a better outcome tomorrow. Much appreciated.